and the rough early ladies taken by Billy the Kid and Tito Aru. It's Billy the Kid, Tito Aru by the rail, and Nihao moving up on the inside is Jish Queen. And it is still Tito Aru by 2.5 lengths, followed by Billy the Kid. Jish Queen running in third, and Nihao moving up on the outside is Simply Elegant by the rail is Bouncer. And at the mid-back stretch, it is still Tito Aru by a length and a half, followed by Billy the Kid in second. And running in third is Jish Queen, and here comes Simply Elegant moving up on the outside, then Bouncer. And at the path turn, still Tito Aru in the lead, followed by Billy the Kid. And Jish Queen moving up on the outside, Simply Elegant, Bouncer. At the last bend for home, it is still Tito Aru. And moving up now on the outside is the favorite Jish Queen moving up. And at the top of the stretch, is Jish Queen on the outside, Bouncer moving up on the inside. Jish Queen on the outside, Bouncer by the rail, and Simply Elegant on the farther outside. It's now Jish Queen on the outside, Bouncer by the rail, and Simply Elegant. And nearing the payoff line, it's going to be entry number 3, the favorite Jish Queen, Simply Elegant, Bouncer, Musa C, Billy the Kid, Nihao, Tito Aru, Candy Crush, and Main Course Sunspot.
Okay, 3.